Boyfriend pleads guilty to killing his girlfriend. Now he faces life in prison. Ronald Banks told a judge that he is guilty. Police say he killed Angela Biggers and then buried her body in a Norman backyard. We talked to Angela's daughters about today's sentence.
I hope he is sorry. Those words never actually came out of his mouth.
He just, you know, said it was a combination of things that was going on in his life at that time. My mom just, you know, happened to be in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Ronald Banks was sentenced to life in prison without parole. He will not get an opportunity to appeal that decision.